guys back online.
They're locking down the stairs.
RFID lock on the door. You've got two options. Follow a guy with a chip through when it unlocks.
Or carry someone with a chip with me. Got it.
Grim, heading to vault level. Sit rep.
Monitoring their commo. They're calling in a quick reaction force. They'll be sweeping the building for you, floor by floor.
Copy that. Charlie, walk me through the decryption vault.
There's a search algorithm on the portable drive I gave you. It'll find and pull anything they've got on Steak or the Blacklist. Plug it in and it should rip the data.
Should?
Will. It will. Sam, you're coming up on the signals vault. You got a couple of options. Okay, quiet, you go through the cooling system underneath the vault. Loud, you go through the terminal at the back of the room and hack the vault door open.
Copy.
We can't get to him in there.
He must be gone. Hide in the stairs.
Power cut it.
Gotta vet the coolant gas first, Sam. Access controls should be nearby.
Drive is live.
Perfect. Sit tight till the transfer's done.
Signal's vault doors are now open. You can proceed with your search.
Oh, check.
Shooter, we've got a man down.
Going to turn up.
Transfer's complete. Grab the drive and get out of there.
I've got the drive.
Sam, Chris Force has locked down the hallway. The only way out is through the glass and fast rope down.
Schematics show what I'm walking into.
Negative, Sam. It's drawing blank on the SMI.